Big feel. Dope money, dice game, ordinary hood shit. Could this be cause of hip-hop music? Or did the ones with the good sense not use?